properly armed and armored.
Hi, sir. Give me those cards.
Right.
Are you okay, my lord?
Yeah, I'm fine.
All right, you ready? Careful, it's slippery in the dust.
Yeah, I knew there was a hole right there.
First round, Master Wolfram.
Right.
Is that
a double or a
small? No, I lose.
You lose.
Yeah? I mean, you
can't. Not fair.
Oh, made like with the bear thing. Oh, yeah, that was good.
Right.
Victor, Master Wolfram. Frank Goodlock!
Double.
Okay.
Really?
Okay.
Thank you.
Double kills.
Right.
Victor, Frank Goodwin!
Sorry.
I am so sorry.
Victor Casimir.
Woo! Woo! Brilliant.
Play heaves to the marshal.
Brilliant.
We're both properly armed and armored.
Yes. Why don't you just really want
to? Right.
All right. First point, Casimir.
Ready?
Yeah.
Fight.
Got a double kill?
You got my arm.
You'll be pulling the thread.
Point, the Honorable Ward Marquette.
Right here where you're always tightening, and it'll cut in. I mean, okay. You are just running from it by the end of the time. Right. And my skin's getting thinner as I get older. So, I mean, like, I will constantly cut myself working on copiers. And I'll be looking at these red spots all over the copiers. It's like, I'm linking on it somewhere, you know? So, okay. Patch the hole and then clean the copier.
Honorable Lord Cyprian.
one and one. No, one and one. Ready?
Ready? Drag across it. You don't even feel it. Yeah.
Victor, the Audubon Ward Marquette. Victor, Master Ryan.
Ah!